In Mudas, company behind original Stormy, launches Fuse Drive NVMe SSD. In Mudas is the company behind the Fuse Drive software on which the original AMD Stormy technology is based, which juggles data among your various physical storage devices based on heat, frequency of access, improving performance. The company has now come up with its first hardware product, the Fuse Drive NVMe SSD. Built in an M.2/22AD form factor, the drive offers 1.6 terabytes of capacity, and combines a Fizzen E12 series controller with 96-layer 3D QLC NAND flash memory. The drive takes advantage of PCI Express Gen 3.0x4. Performance numbers of the Fuse Drive 1.6 terabytes SSD as rated by its makers include up to 3,470 megabytes per second sequential reads, up to 3,000 megabytes per second sequential writes, and an endurance rating of 5,000 TBW. The drive uses a 128GB SLC cache to speed up write performance in moderate bursts. There's more to this drive than just its hard product. In Mudas includes software that juggles data between the 128GB pseudo SLC and QLC areas, until the QLC area is exhausted and the SLC area reverts to its original QLC state. And of course the Fuse Drive software that lets you build volumes of up to 15 terabytes in size by throwing in fixed physical drives of any shape and size. In Mudas is pricing the Fuse Drive 1.6 terabytes NVMe SSD at $349.